Assalamu alaikum. Hope so, guys, you all are fine. Today I will tell you about the hydrothermal time model. Hydrothermal time model are mainly used for the plants in which we will appropriate select the best suitable temperature, best suitable water potentials for and best suitable time for the plant. Okay, hydro means water, thermal means temperature, and time means duration, which is in which duration did you like to grow the plant. Okay, that is the minimum intro of the hydrothermal time. Let's start with the formulas. The first formula is TT sub T minus TB TG at suboptimal TS. TS is the cardinal temperatures. TT is the thermal time. TT supra is the TC minus T TG at supraoptimal temperature. The third formula will be the hydro time formula, in which we will minus the water potential from the base water potential at TG. Probability of this water potential will be water potential hydro time divided by TG at base water potential at 50% and standard. The fourth formula will be the hydrothermal time. The hydrothermal time is the combination of thermal time and hydro time. In this values of thermal time and hydro time will combine, and we will find hydrothermal time model, and then we will have the probability of this hydrothermal time. Thank you guys, kindly subscribe my channel and like my videos. Bye bye.